done for us, especially for sending your son Jesus. Lord, we also praise you for this opportunity to play. And we ask you to be with our musicians, that they will do their very best and do a great job, that we do everything, Lord, to glorify you. We pray this in Jesus' name. Amen. This is our beginning band, and we are going to be playing three songs for you. The first is our medley of short songs. It consists of four little short songs, that's what we call it. But we do have to stop in between, because we need to turn pages and things like that and get ready for our next song. So after each little song, if you could just give a little, about 3 or 4 seconds of applause, that will give us enough time to get ready for the next song. But we're going to be playing four songs. These are our non-Christmas songs. We're doing, they know it as 16, 23, 24, and 39, but you will recognize them as Hot Cross Buns, Merrily We Roll Along, Lightly Grow, and Beautiful Savior. That I pick these songs on purpose because it shows the progression by which we've learned. These kids are playing real instruments up here, and they've been doing it for about 3.5 months. And like our first song, Hot Cross Buns, our first 3 months, that is such a big deal to get 3 notes and be able to play a real song. By the time after a couple of weeks, they're so sick of playing whole notes and whole rest. And I'm sure you're probably sitting here. But now, so we have a real song, and then the next song, we add 2 more notes, and we add a repeat. And then we do another song, we add actual harmony. We got somebody play a melody, someone play harmony, which is very exciting. And that Beautiful Savior, we need to add 2 more notes, so you can see the progression on this adding up. So, here is our medley of short songs.
Solo, just to make the first concert, actually play it all by yourself, a solo in the concert.
and we're going to play Sally and St. Nick, and then Jingle Bells. Here's our Christmas song at
thank you.
second is going to be food suspended, Mr. Chair. And then we're going to do Christmas Carol in March. And we're going to end with a really fun song called 20 Carols in 2 Minutes. Our candidate. This song is Boom, Boom, Boom.
Thank you.
Our next song is Christmas Chorale. Merry Christmas.